Welcome to President Clinton's Birthplace Home, National Historic Site. A lot of our visitors visit this historic site with the concept that they know of everything there is to know about President Bill Clinton. But once they walk through the front door of this birthplace home, the home where he lived for 4 years with his mother and his grandparents, and they hear the ranger tell that in-depth interpreted story about the values that he learned from his grandparents, about treating little kids the same way regardless of their skin color. I believe that they finally realized the connection from the little boy that lived here to the man that became the president of the United States.
Birthplace homes are important for a couple of reasons. First of all, they tell a lot about the roots of a person who subsequently became president. And they also tell a lot about how people lived at a certain place in a certain time. In my case, you learn a lot about what America looks like in a small southern town right after the end of World War II. I believe if I'd been born in a bigger place 10 years later, I'd probably never have become president. Community had real meaning because everybody got a job to do. Everybody had a role to play. And we all did better when we worked together. It was just a life I learned to take for granted. So if I ever imparted or lived by or made those lessons work for other people, I don't deserve any credit. It's just what I saw growing up.